The Leader in Me. Great happens here. What do our seven habits look like? Habit number one, be proactive.
Be proactive.
What's that?
Take care of your responsibilities.
How can I be proactive?
By being responsible and putting first things first.
I'm going to be proactive.
Habit number two, begin with an end in mind.
Hey guys, what are you doing? What is habit number two?
Begin with the end in mind.
How is reading your books beginning with the end in mind?
Because we need to get a good grade on our test, so we read our books first.
Oh, okay, great.
Habit number three, put first things first. Habit number four, think win-win.
Number four, think win-win. Everybody can win.
Hey, hey, yellow
Habit number five, seek first to understand, then to be understood.
What are you doing? I'm sorry.
Habit number six, synergize. Habit number seven, sharpen the saw.
Habit seven, sharpen the saw.
Sharpen the brain.
Make sure you pay attention.
Sharpen the heart. Be a good friend.
Sharpen the body and get enough sleep.
Be respectful.
Be responsible.
Be safe.
Don't forget.
You were made to be awesome!